the ball moves around. Remember that on offensive rebounds, the shot clock only resets to 14. So it's already down to four, and that's a three for Broekhoff.
Good aim by Dallas. Yeah, Derrick Rose lost it. Powell hit the free throws. Mavericks running. Watson driving. Ryan Broekhoff is in, and that's what he does.
If you're a Jazz fan.
For three, Ryan Broekhoff.
Three, JJ rainbows it up. Nice rebound by Kleba. JJ swings it over. Corner three, Broekhoff hits it.
It's his potential.
He has landed here in New Orleans after his time in Philadelphia and Brooklyn as Broekhoff drains a three-pointer.
He can defend, he can rebound. You just talked about him having eight rebounds. Shot has gotten better. I don't think he shoots it quite like that, but.
Brunson in the lane against Milton. A catch and shoot late in the clock, and Ryan Broekhoff drills a three-pointer. Broekhoff from Brunson. Yes, sir! Rowdy Ryan Broekhoff. The fellow with the ball in his hands right now, should I say, as an homage to him being Australian. The bloke who has the ball right now and just hit a three and gave the Mavs a lead.
As if the Mavs record, that kind of stuff matters.
Oh, he'll make the All-Star game.
Broekhoff for three with 1.8 left. Bang!
Everybody's still waiting on Stanley Johnson. He just hadn't lived up to what the expectation was coming out of Arizona.
As Ryan Broekhoff knocks down a three-pointer.
Be wide open for an easy basket.
Off the hand of Dwight Powell, and it falls for Broekhoff, a fortuitous bounce right to Broekhoff, who connects on the corner three. Four over the last four games, he's had his three highest scoring games of the season in the last four. Doncic down the baseline to Broekhoff and give him another assist on the Broekhoff triple. Read on that shot. Now Luka works against Chetty Osman.
Nice find.
And again, this time in the other corner, Broekhoff from Luka. Double team comes on the Barnes post up all the way around the horn. He's made three, now four. Three-pointers in the game for Ryan Broekhoff.
Milwaukee's led by as many as 23. It's 14 right now. Can Dallas slice into it? You betcha, baby. They can. Broekhoff knocks down the three. Has 16 tonight. That's what he averages. Broekhoff. Back-to-back on threes for Ryan Broekhoff.
Yeah.
Oh, now he almost takes the candy, and he does. Broekhoff picks it up, and Dallas needs something like that. An energy play to Broekhoff three is how it ends up.
It's been around as long as he has.
Jackson into Broekhoff.
Give it to me.
Squares up, and he does. A three.
It's on.
Yeah, he can shoot the basketball.
Vinny Smith, Powell, Brunson, and Broekhoff complete the quintet that's on the floor right now for the Mavs as Broekhoff connects on a three ball.
Oh boy, he can shoot that rock.
Just the 11th game in his rookie season. Nice defensive play. Zach Collins, a spin dribble and raked away by Courtney Lee. Ryan Broekhoff, 4-3 on the money.
Yep, it's a lot of balance on this team. Six guys in double figures for Sacramento.
They answer the three. That's what Broekhoff does.
Above everyone.
Dirk to Broekhoff. Trying to go back-to-back at the end of the third quarter, and that is precisely what happens.
A different way. But a great young talent.
Broekhoff again!
Give it to Broekhoff.
Drive Jalen Brunson. Oh. Spin, and another block shot by Sacramento. They've had a bunch of them tonight. Late in the clock, a heave and a hit. Loose ball found Broekhoff, and that's the right guy for the ball to find.
You know, the first two games of that trip were at Houston and Oklahoma City, and they were playing without Durant. They said they felt threatened. And Ryan Broekhoff hits another three. Shot clock at 10 seconds for Luka Doncic. 24 points, 11 boards, looking for assist number nine. There it is! Drilling the three-ball corner pocket, Ryan Broekhoff.
Hates these cans.
Burke to the rolling Powell. To Broekhoff in the corner. Bang!
97 off.
Luka. One assist away from a triple-double. Now he has his triple-double. Number 7.
7 years old. He's certainly going out. As Harp said earlier, still playing very well. Hassan Whiteside's come in a moment ago for Miami, and there's a cross-court pass. And Ryan Broekhoff, 14 of his last 20.
Oh.
through the lane. Devin Harris, his kickout pass deflected right back into his hands and then into the hands of the hottest Maverick recently, Ryan Broekhoff. It's a long rebound that ends up in the hands of Devin Harris. Over to Broekhoff, and Broekhoff, it settles home. Nicely done by Dallas off the offensive rebound. Broekhoff, a catch and shoot. Bang! Ryan Brokoff's first points of the day.
Now Dirk off the elbow. Ryan Broekhoff with an offensive board.
Bucket.
To the corner for three, and it's a bucket. Broekhoff this year, 41, almost 42% on threes.
Eight players in the 2015-16 season. Injuries into the roster, auditions and trades leading to that as Ryan Broekhoff drills a three-pointer. Majors had a couple of closeouts, and that's obviously a different factor for Parsons to deal with.
Right there.
And no closeout there. What time for the defense. Measuring denies Rudy Gay.
He's running the floor, too.
And talking about it, Ryan Broekhoff, good. 1-3. Yes, sir. Write him down.